no matter how good the records are, the Allman Brothers seem better in person.
Yeah, man, that's really our natural element, man. We, you know, when bands start to play, man, they play loud, man. We hadn't got a lot of experience in making records. I do a little bit from doing sessions and stuff, but not like a polished session man or anything. You know, we get kind of frustrated during the records, and I think consequently our next album will be, for the most part, a lot of live recording, man, to get some of that natural fire and stuff on it.
Does it have something to do with the natural interplay with the audience?
Yeah, it's a lot. And then, of course, the spontaneity of the music. Is a lot of it, you know, just comes right. There's rough arrangements, rough layouts of the songs, and then the solos are entirely up to each member of the band, you know, that play. And so, you know, some nights are really good and some nights ain't too hot, you know. But it's the naturalness, the spur of the moment type of thing that is what I consider the valuable asset of our band, you know, because like we play live, man. And making records, you can't just do it over and over and over, you know, if somebody makes a mistake. And plus the pressure of the machines and stuff in the studio, you know, makes you kind of nervous and everything. So a live album, I'm sure, would probably be the best thing, and our next one will be, like I said, for the most part, live.